King's Lynn, a traditional crab town on the Norfolk coast, where the order of the day is fish, unless that is, you're eating at Rococo Coco. Nick and Anderson.
I'm very proud to, when people say, you know, who are you and what do you do? And as soon as you say, oh,
Nick's losing £2 a week and is facing closure.
That's disgusting. That's disgusting.
So everything's sort of
well,
light.
I'm about.
Right, I'll go in the dining room. I'll see you after lunch.
Okay.
Thank you.
Smart ass.
Right. Oh dear. Shit. Glass of pan roasted orange juice, please.
Yeah, pleasure.
First test, a fish soup.
Excellent. And smells.
Next, mushroom and a duck egg on toast, and it's one of my favourites.
Mushrooms are dirty.
If I were you, Nick, I wouldn't keep me waiting.
Thank you. You're like a hemorrhoid in my arsehole, you know that? Can I just sit and enjoy, or try to enjoy, rather than trying to dissect everything I eat? Otherwise, you may as well fucking sit down here and take my place. These days are numbered. Right. Nick, you're not going to like what I'm about to say. I expected a nice, quick, fast, easy lunch. And unfortunately, everything...
It's done how I like it.
Right. You were fucking successful, fucker.
It's extraordinary. Good, honest, simple food, local produce, great service. No bits of bullshit with olive oil and all pretentious crap everywhere.
Who wants to come in and read the good food guide? It's trophies, isn't it? Because you're in there, aren't you? They're going in the fucking bin. Colin, I'll hold the bag open and you can get them in. Yeah. I don't give a fuck how much you pay for them, you know.
15 years of history, 15 years of everything else. Of course it's sad. It's difficult.
Come here, my little fucking Rottweiler.
Sorry, shit.
You mentioned to me the other day about Alf, you
never... Alf, you never had a ready, steady twat.
No, don't look at me like that. You are so paranoid, it's unbelievable. Presentation's there for 30 seconds. It's the flavour that holds the memory. Mackerel's nice. The winner is... none of you.
I've got to make some big changes in this place, otherwise, he's fucked.
This morning, I'm hoping to start afresh. Nick's in there, so why isn't he letting me in? Can't work out why Nick won't.
Let's hope he's got the purse, the determination to get out of it. This is not just a man starting off afresh, this is a man...
Mackerel.
Come on, guys. Not tonight. Of all night, not tonight, yeah? I didn't know you had a lamb on there. I thought it was a chicken and mackerel.
Chicken and mackerel. Take that one with you.
Nick's just screwed himself.
How do you feel? Got off to a shaky start. Can you do it again tomorrow? That's the big question.
Yes.
You can, yeah? Good. Yeah. I'm glad to hear it. I can't do any more, and it's over to you now.
Yeah?
Yeah. You're fucked.
Yeah.
Keep it there.
Definitely.
Yes?
Yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.
I really mean that.
Thank you very
stubborn
much.
Stubborn fucker.